Hi, I'm Firas Zahwa, the production mechanical engineer at Australian Botanical Products. I like learning, I like seeing how things work, I like grasping the whole project. Before I started my studies, I was in high school. I was in Lebanon, but then I came here. Me and my dad, we had our options and we chose Chisholm since it's a few opportunities and new ideas to study the mechanical engineering course. What surprised me about the Chisholm course is while studying, they give you the responsibility straight away to make you feel how engineers take full responsibility when they work. We had an industrial project too, and we had to make a big report and a project. So ABP was our candidate.
Firas came in working on a project for his course, and he was asked to investigate the feasibility of a vision inspection system for our packaging lines. Firas demonstrated a very good understanding of the problems that we were presented with. After that, we took Firas on as an employee.
When I was first employed at ABP, my first task was to get the robot up and running mechanically. It's a Cobra Contexa. It works on dispensing and mixing chemicals into a beaker. A problem came up where the conveyor belt was jamming. So I actually took up four modules apart. Everyone had 120 syringes, and every syringe had about seven components. But then after a while, I realized that it was getting jammed in a groove that was formed over time. It was like a breakthrough. It was like, yes. I saved the company $7,000. What's good about Australian Botanical Product is that it takes all different kinds of jobs. It runs different bottles, different products. So they had this new bottle where it wouldn't fit in their machinery. So I had to come up, design and model using SolidWorks. It's like a small bush that would fit and adjust to the pump of the bottle. So the machine can actually crimp into it. It was a success. And then we moved on and I actually went to Chisholm and made up the stainless steel version of it using the lathe, and it was a good success. And they still use it until now.
In the future, our ability to manufacture will depend on our ability to be reactive to customers' needs. Our customers are always bringing us things that they want to be novel and that haven't been done before. And having Firas on board has helped us satisfy some of those requests.
So when I first started here, I was working on the robot, so my job title was Productive Engineering Operative. Literally means just helping out with the production. I actually was doing well fixing on with these problems that they had, and that's why I got promoted to become the Production Mechanical Engineer of Australian Botanical Products.